I reckon you had enough, Pa.
Hey, who are you?
Yes, Pa.
Get the hell off my property. Get him out of here. Get him out of here.
Get up.
No, please don't kill me. Take whatever you want. Just leave. No, please don't hurt him.
Mister.
Why are you dressed up like that? I've seen some sick perversions in my time. This one might take the prize.
Wait, please. You gotta help me. It's that crazy gunsmith.
You came right back, huh?
Whoa, I want to see what's in that basement of yours. Show me. Right now.
Nothing to know worse down there, I swear.
Why don't I be the judge of that?
Open it now!
All right! I got nothing to hide. I got my boss sleeping down there. It's such a shame to wake him. You know, you can always come back after he wakes up. Shit! Who's there? Oh, God, you came! Oh, please, he's changing to... Matt, you gotta get me out of here! No, the chains! You... Oh, thank you! That sick son of a bitch kidnapped me! Made me pretend to be his son!
I owe you for this, mister.
What do you want?
This is private. Get lost.
Welcome, sir. You new patient? Snake oil. You have no idea.
Whoa! Let me into that back room of yours right now.
Sir, please. You don't want to get involved with them, I promise you.
You make them open up, or you're a dead man.
Hey, open up. It's me. I brought some food and whiskey for you, fellas.
Yeah, it's only enough, Doc.
Don't try anything funny.
Watch where that cold fork of others on you. Put it on the tip.
Well, sir.
Whew, sure is some hard country around these parts. And you? You must be the softest thing in it.
Okay, girl.
Frazzle dipping your little pullywag, more like.
We has that one we keeps in the woods. Pappy was boiling when he sees her, don't you?
Oh, what the hickory's her name now?
Digs her up an ass, don't you?
Hellfire!
He's just a pot. Defend yours, don't you?
Hey. Clear off of there. Shit, they're coming.
Come get your reward.
Take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go.
Okay. I'll go first.
Enjoy the peace and quiet.
Idiot.
Might have been a bad move. Get over. Here.
What do you want?
I don't know. This is the first time I've ever seen anyone. Well, come on, you better break the padlock. My lock picking skills ain't what they used to be.
What a surprise.
Damn time. They said you'd be through 2 days ago. Just leave what you got in the cellar and be on your way. You guys give me hell, and I ain't in a sociable mood.
Hey! What's taking so long down there? Stop poking around and get back up here!
For your awful vanity and pride, you will...
You'll pay.
You'll pay.
Oh, you!
Hey, remember me, friend?
Any last words before the noose?
That ugly bitch deserved what she got.
Okay, I'm sorry, friend. No, name your price. Name your price. Every man have a price. Okay, no, I surrender.
Should we kill him?
Nah, let's take him to Dutch.
You can care. I ain't touching that piece of shit. Are we taking him to Dutch then? Let's go, Arthur!